Introducing the challenger from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 200 pounds, Enzo Amore. Introducing the champion from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville!
Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match! The bell rings, and Neville, one of the highest flyers in WWE, is on the hunt.
These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Regardless of all the rest, Neville.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count. Great offense by Enzo Amore. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
How about we touch on Enzo Amore a bit? What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion. But if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight. Hey, look at Enzo Amore here.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Neville is making his presence known. King, if trash-talking earned you wins in this business, Enzo Amore would be a first-ballot Hall of Famer.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus and certainly isn't lacking in the confidence department either.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. The quick reversal there by Neville. Oh, out of nowhere.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Lack of confidence certainly isn't an issue for Enzo Amore, as King noted earlier, which is a bit surprising considering he's barely 200 pounds. There's times when he's in the ring with guys twice his size.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Watch out! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that?
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Well, sure, Enzo Amore is oftentimes the smallest guy in the ring, but he's also a lot of times the craftiest.
Sometimes a little smarts can make all the difference.
Here's a cover.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Watch it! He got him!
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And escaping to the outside, a veteran move to avoid the pinfall.
I don't know if that's a veteran move or cowardice. And it's apparent now that Neville has been injured. Oh, he's in trouble now.
And here comes Enzo Amore. And will this be it?
It may be.
This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.
Here are your winners and new WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Enzo Amore.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE